Cruz and Trump have exactly the same amount of votes. It's a tie. Congratulations, Indiana.